Hi, welcome to FielDHub. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use FielDHub to generate a randomized complete block design, or RCBD. We'll cover how to do this using both the FielDHub app and the FielDHub package for R. We'll start in the FielDHub app. Like the other designs, we have an option to import a list of entries. For an RCBD, we need a CSV file with one column with the header treatment. In this example, we will not import our own data. We'll make an experiment with 24 treatments and 3 replications, so we enter 24 in the input number of treatments box, and 3 in the input number of full reps box. Like some other designs, we have the option to randomize this experiment over multiple locations, which we can adjust with the input number of locations box. We'll leave it at 1 for this example. Below this, there's an option to change the plot numbering from serpentine to a Cartesian layout. We have some additional options for customization of the experiment, like setting the starting plot number, location name, and seed number. If we have multiple locations, we can enter multiple starting plot numbers and location names for each location, separated by commas. Once we have entered the parameters for the design, we can click the Run button to generate the field book and field layout for the design. On the first tab in the output region, we see the field layout plot. We have some additional options for adjusting the layout of the experiment with the bottom panel. We can choose to have the replications in a horizontal or vertical layout, and we have a set of different layout options for the treatments within the reps. We also have an option to display the plot numbers by changing the type of plot to plots. At the top, we have a button to save the displayed plot as a CSV file with the Excel button. In the Fieldbook tab, we can see the fieldbook, which contains all the information about each plot in the field, including plot number, tentative row and column, which rep the plot is in, and the treatment contained in that plot. We can filter, search, and sort each of these columns. We can save the fieldbook with the Save Experiment button at the bottom of the input panel. Other than this, we have an option to simulate a variable over the field, for example, yield, with the Simulate button. We can view this with the heat map selection under Type of Plot. We can make the same design in R using the RCBD function in the FieldHub package. To start, make sure that you have FieldHub installed with Install Packages FieldHub. Then, to load the package, type Library FieldHub. We want to make an experiment with 24 treatments with 3 reps over one location, with the same starting plot number, location name, and seed number. We'll save this experiment to an object called myExperiment. The arguments of the RCBD function are written as follows. T is number of treatments, reps for replications, L for number of locations, plot number for plot number, location names for location names, and seed for seed number. So, our script to generate an identical experiment in R is myExperiment RCBD. T equals 24, reps equals 3, L equals 1, plot number equals 101, location names equals Fargo, seed equals 123. We can display information on the design parameters with the print function. Print my experiment gives the following output. We can also save the field book to an object with the dollar sign operator in the form myExperiment$fieldbook. Then, we can display the information contained in the fieldbook as a data frame. We can also display the field layout of this experiment using the plot function. When we write plot my experiment, we get the following output.